more, most. To whom? Told Gurav. Gurav. Gurav means two. Ones. Dikhya Guru and Sikhya Guru. Guru means single. Gurav means it's dual, double. Sikhya Guru, Dikhya Guru, both. Both necessary. So, Kururating to whom? Gurav to the spiritual master Guru, Dikhya Guru and Sikhya Guru. Now, about Guru, we yesterday discussed something. What is Guru? Just one verse we discussed yesterday. Same if we go to discuss about Sikhya Guru. Sikhya Guru is who gives the knowledge and teach us everything. Dikhya Guru gives initiation, mantra. Dikhya Guru also giving Sikhya. But also who give to take you to give Dikhya, he is also Sikhya. Beginning, who teach you, who bring you and take you to give Dikhya, he is Sikhya Guru. And Sikhya Guru, Dikhya Guru must be respect same way also. But Dikhya Guru not change. Once they got mantra like this, they cultivate. But Sikhya Guru you can take from many to get this proper knowledge, proper the sadham. For example, we can teach also mridanga, kirtan, song, this knowledge, everything. Also, you have to respect them like Sikhya Guru. So, Sikhya Guru, many. Others, because one Guru have, you cannot find all bhajan arts. Something is there. But others also, you can take Sikhya from them and respect them like Sikhya Guru. So, here he first told Sikhya Guru and Sikhya Guru Gurav. Then he told Goshti. Here, Dambamitva, first you listen. He told, give up your arrogance. Always you keep this arrogance applied to Guru, Goshti, Goshtalishu, Sudhani, Bhutravan, all. You cannot apply your arrogance their gurus. Because the composing of these words is written just like put one mala, garland, make a garland and after you put one knot, then become garland. Otherwise you cannot become garland. They become like this. So he composed all and hitwa, dambam, put one knot. So in Dikhya Guru, in Sikhya Guru, you cannot show your dambha, your arrogance. No, this is confirmed, I am this, I am saying this, I am this. Don't say this. Don't give this. You give up there. Guru, many things to discuss. Already time passed. So, Dambham, Guru, then Goshti.